Have you ever wished that you could reenact classic zombie movies like Dawn of the Dead in a game of Magic? Well, with this janky new combo, you can create a literally endless swarm of the living dead and go infinite in just about every way possible. So here's the plan. First, get a Necroduality on the battlefield to get an extra copy of each zombie we play. Next, we play Rooftop Storm to make our zombies free. The final piece of the puzzle is Sidexrous Alchemist, a zombie that can return a non-land permanent to its owner's hand when it enters the battlefield. Notice the Alchemist doesn't say another non-land permanent, so we can use it to bounce itself. We play Alchemist, get a Necroduality copy, use the first EDB to bounce the original back to our hand, and the second to bounce something else. By itself, this gives us infinite token copies of Alchemist and bounces all of our opponent's non-lands, but it gets even better because we can use the second Alchemist trigger to bounce our other zombies to get infinite copies of them as well. Infinite Grey Merchants of Asphodel gives us infinite damage, Sidisi gives us infinite tutors, Jerolf's Mind Crushers infinite milling, Possessed Scob infinite recursion, and that's just a start.
All I see is zombies.